Devin Haney is suing Ryan Garcia for battery, fraud, and unjust enrichment related to their no-contest April 20th fight. He claims Garcia was overweight, falsely declared victory, and tested positive for Ostarine. Haney seeks punitive damages, stating he did not consent to face a drug-using opponent.